In early May 2014, and at more than 100 feet long, 14 feet wide, and weighing approximately 270,000 pounds, one of the new straddle-bent bridge beams arrived to the Verona Road US 18-151 construction site in Madison, Wisconsin. The oversized, overweight truck could not travel more than 5 miles per hour over some of the bridges during its long journey from Indiana. Therefore, minor delays occurred on the Madison Beltline from Interstate 3990 to Verona Road during its delivery on a weekday afternoon. Coordination of the beam's transportation and delivery included Wisconsin DOT project staff and traffic section, Wisconsin State Patrol, the Statewide Traffic Operations Center in Milwaukee, the project contractor, and other state agencies from Illinois and Indiana. Needless to say, countless people were involved with its safe and successful delivery. This bridge beam was placed for the new northbound structure as Verona Road traffic will travel over the frontage road system. The other large beam for the southbound structure will be delivered in early fall of 2014. Over the next several weeks, retaining walls will be added. The abutments, or walls, will start taking shape and the steel girders will be connected to this large bridge beam. Anticipated in July, all Verona Road traffic will be switched to the new northbound lanes while crews reconstruct the southbound side. Construction on Verona Road from the Madison Beltline south to Raymond Road is scheduled to be completed in November 2014.